Now, here in Robson Square, the hunt for Pokemon is still in full swing at 11:30 at night. And downtown Vancouver isn't a rarity in this regard. There are game stops all over the Lower Mainland that are busy at all hours of the day and night. Hence the warning from locals, Scott, to be respectful when you're playing.
Thank you so much, Sarah. Sarah McDonald live in downtown Vancouver tonight.